This is very cool. Press and hold, you see a wee animation. You move it, hit the back button, drop it to the photo album. Boom.